turn that. Yeah, turn that. Go to that.
What'd you get to eat?
Bro Rito. Bro.
We are back at the Grotto Trailhead, and we are going to take the Kayenta Trail to the upper Emerald Pools, following the lower Emerald Pools. So hopefully we should find another small waterfall today, and we'll see what this holds for us. Shouldn't be as strenuous as normal.
Yeah, I know. We just found out that Angel's Landing had 1,000 foot drop-offs.
1,000 to 2,000 foot drop-offs on each side of our climb the other day, so that's fun.
So
we didn't realize they were that far.
But I really feel like I can conquer the world now that I've done that hike.
Yeah. absolutely. So we'll see what today has in store for us. Missed that one. This is the normal trail. Directly underneath the waterfall. Underneath one of the waterfalls. Going in and take a look. Maya's back over there. Nice. Take a drink. Yeah, it's the cleanest water you'll get. Not true, but take a drink. Take a drink. Sweet right now. Hat's been doing the best.
Best hair goes too. So there were no trees around us that we could really set up a hammock, so I'm sad about that. But we climbed up here and
found a little crevice to jump in, some shade.
Some lunch. Sandwich.
Your sandwich over here. We got some sandwiches. And some Cheetos. Got some Cheetos. Then we got a bunch of other snacks. Chacos.
Putting chacos on for this hike. My feet have been suffocated, so they feel free.
She has the waterproof shoes, so they aren't as breathable, but they work better with crossing creeks. They worked good earlier today. I wear the waterproof. So, or the non-waterproof shoes, so I can't cross creeks and do fun stuff like that.
Training for American Ninja Warrior.
I think the trick is doing it in Chacos.
Didn't make it.
Tried.
You are not the next American Ninja Warrior.
Yeah. We made it to the top. Not too bad of a hike, a half mile up here. This is our view. I swear we aren't this close, Mom. The right way with some Mexican food. So we have fajitas and a taco salad and more chips and salsa from our lovely waitress.